see this, guys? A lot of people at school think they're weird. Now, I'm not saying they're not different. Once you get to know them, they're all right. They're the sensation. Hamilton High's only Motown Review. That's Gene Wildman. He's the leader and the front man for the sensation. Motown is his life. That's Gary Milner. He's kind of a jerk, but he's okay, I guess. Gary and Gene have been best friends forever. The guy with spiky hair? That's Lenny Slater. He makes up all the dance moves for the group. The last one? That's Ben. I'm not really sure what his last name is, but he doesn't say much. He sort of just hangs out with the guys. Okay, so they're not that good. But what they lack in talent, they do make up for enthusiasm. Sort of. And that's me, Lizzie Bowers. I'm the manager for this station. I'm also the leader's girlfriend.
You guys, we're the band?
Yes, we're the Sensations, the one and only Motown Review.
Oh, you can set up down in the basement. Come on in.
Hello, how's everybody doing tonight? Let's say we get this party rolled. Well, tonight your feet are in for a treat. Your ears are going to be soothed by the mellow sounds of Motown. Tonight we have the Missionaries of Soul, the Sensations.
Is it a joke or something?
It has to be.
People say I'm the life of the party, cause I tell a joke or two.
Oh, I might be laughing loud and hard. What's up?
Deep inside,
I'm blue.
So take a good look at my face. You see my smile looks out of place.
Oh, that was great. That was fun. We got to get in front of a bunch of teeny boppers and make fools of ourselves.
Guys, I'm really sorry. I didn't know.
Our manager did know. Well, isn't that just swell? And we're giving her 10%.
Hey, lay off her, Gary.
No, I'm serious here. Lizzie, how much did we make tonight?
I can only get 20 bucks.
20 bucks? Okay, knock off two for our manager. That leaves us $4.50 each.
Actually, we still owe my uncle for the tuxes.
Oh, that's great. That means we get to look like morons for free.
Look, Gary, it wasn't anybody's fault. We all look kind of bad, but it just wasn't our kind of gig, all right?
You know, that new move looked all right.
I'm sorry. I should have checked if they liked Motown.
No. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have blown up at you like that. I guess I'm just tired.
Hey, we're all tired, Gary.
Gene, the Missionaries of Soul?
I was dying out there.
I'm just kidding. All you guys are terrific.
Maybe terrific is too strong of a word.
Hey, Ben, you're pretty quiet back there. What was your professional evaluation of the show?
Smooth.
Smooth. You know, that cracks me up every time. You know, though, guys, maybe we should think about branching out a little.
What are you saying, Gary?
Nothing really. Nothing drastic. I was just thinking maybe we could do something besides Motown stuff. I was just thinking maybe we'd get more bookings that way.
What other covers do you want to do?
Sinatra. What? Maybe a little My Way, a little Old Black Magic? Come on, guys.
Here, I got a piece. God, say
from that, Dizrael.
Right. Hey guys, I see you lined us up a new gig.
Oh, great, where?
Well, I'll tell you that later when I find out, so I want to make sure it works out. But I think it's going to be a lot better than the last one.
Sure.
Amen.
Yeah. Hey, do you think we could do some of Frank's stuff this time?
I thought we already told
talked about this.
I talked, you listened.
Oh, you guys want to listen to my fortune cookie?
Let's see, it's open up here.
Let's see. Happy events will take place.
Sensations are a Motown band.
We do Motown.
I'm sick of Motown. I'm sick of wearing those stupid, retarded suits. And I'm sick of those dumb steps Lenny's always coming up with. No offense, Lenny. And I'm sick of trying to sing those impossible harmonies. We sound stupid. No, you know what we sound like? We sound like a bunch of white guys.
I think maybe you should leave.
Yeah, I think I will. And I won't come back. Maybe I'll go solo.
Swallow your pride.
Okay.
Before the night was through.
comes back for 450 show. We can do some of this.
We can try.
All right, the stations are back in business.